There are no rules.
This is all a barnacle frosting in the upper half here.
But you have to be 50 or above to figure that out.
Barnacle frosting really showing up here, which makes me think that when it's not there, that's why it was looking so bare, is because it was bare. This is 100% barnacle frosting in the intertidal.
Very,
a little bit of filamentous red at the waterline.
Here we've got boulder
water
rubble.
Water's quite green and clear. You can see right into the near shore of the water.
Ramps and cliffs. Here we've got
big,
a very
exotic
breakwater expanding. You can see the lightning's well developed on the inside of that especially. Now coming to this large rock ramp around the market here. Biogenic sand beaches up high, about 5 to 10 meters in width, and then the rock platform,
or
rock ramp shoreline.
Here, shellhash, too, and that would be a fucus, a narrow fucus band in the upper, so much shellhash, and there should be, or there used to be, a lot of oysters along this side of the island, too. I don't see any attached ones here. Oh, there's some.
Here we've
They're
got coarser material up high. Looks like a mixture of pebble and sand, and then some boulder right at the break and slope and sand down below in the Taka Beach. This is all biogenic sand drapes over the rocky ramp shoreline or rock platform shoreline.
Oh, there's oysters. Oysters and fucus about midway down the intertidal. Is a fucus band with oysters, a little pocket beach there.
Here we've got a intertidal swimming pool.
Intertidal pool.
This looks like an old camp, maybe
old
not
fashioned.
Used anymore.
And
rock ramp shoreline. You can see a niche,
ramp is
a notch right at the high water line.
Fucus in the patchy with barnacle. And below that, it actually looks quite bare. And there's eelgrass in that little cove behind the bedrock finger. There's an outfall, old one,
an old wave
with a big Canadian flag.
Notch right at the high waterline, biogenic sand.
Eelgrass in
the upper
bay here, encrusted.
This is a camp,
camp. Too, with a whole bunch of canoes pulled up.
And
there's
sand on low hills,
eelgrass,
the deer,
and
sand up high.
That pocket beach area. Overall look of this shoreline is quite bare. There's a beautiful boathouse set up, blends right in. Bedrock ramp, filamentous green. The fucus is quite patchy along here. Overall.
Yes, I would, because I'm a little worried about the time here. We'll be back in this area on Saturday.
There's a bit of eelgrass there.
And we've got sand with pebbles in here. Pocket beaches here. We're coming around to the ferry terminal.
Beach with
This is a cobble. Lots of oysters on here. Good water penetration today. Lots of wood down in the lower intertidal. Looks like those are the harvesting oysters. Stranded that herring's tip on the beach. This is a beach. There's landfill and riprap all the way along there. Looks like a resort.
That's mostly barnacle scars in the upper, it looks like, with fucus patches. So you can see individual
biogenic sand drape.
Ramp with patches of patchy fucus and oysters. Did I say mussels? I mean oysters.